Okay, folks, we're drilling 4-inch screws into this decking here using a 20-volt cordless drill here. We're going to put those about every 6 inches. These are self-tapping stainless steel screws, by the way, guys. Have to use stainless steel on these roofs. Roofer's just trying to get a nice square so they'll have a overlap to go to from the roof curb to the roof itself. You gotta have a nice, clean, square platform to start with.